It's a good thing I have amplification for this now.